certain areas of this section in order to run our illegitimate business. We possess unregistered firearms, stolen vehicles, mind-altering inhibitors, and only use cash for financial purchases. I will be more than happy to release my address. I would like to warn you, I am a very dangerous person, and I regularly disobey the law.